Greetings and welcome to Franz's Fine Dining. This is the City Tap House. It's a small franchise with restaurants in a few major cities, but this is their Fort Point location in the Seaport District of South Boston. Now, the format of this episode is going to be a little bit different because I came here not just by myself, but as a guest at Twitch's annual partner party during PAX East this year. So rather than just ordering a couple of items off of their regular menu, we were served buffet style, essentially, these really nice kind of higher end continental American style items. Not the least of which was this seared ahi tuna that you could just take as much as you wanted. And interestingly enough, they had some hummus and artichoke dip for these warm pitas as well. This was sort of a tempura shrimp with pickled cucumbers, and it was served on lettuce. It was sort of like a sweet, spicy shrimp. This was really good. And as always, I will link the menu in the video description so that you can see the ingredients and preparation style for each dish. These were pulled pork sliders with coleslaw. These were truffle French fries. These were crab cakes with some kind of remoulade, which I didn't try because I figured it contained mayonnaise. These were spiced crispy chicken wings served the only correct way with celery and blue cheese dressing. These were black Angus burgers, which were really very nice. I went back for seconds on these. And my favorite item out of the whole lot, these were Korean style short rib tacos with what appeared to be sriracha. This, I don't know why they served this to our crowd. This was basically raw asparagus wrapped in prosciutto. I tried one the whole evening. I think I'm the only one who touched them. This is queso dip and tortilla chips. These are crab and corn hush puppies. And this is a really nice cheese board that appeared to have some fresh fruit and pickled onions. I believe that's what those red things are. This is one of my favorite snacks. This is capriza. It's basically tomatoes, fresh mozzarella, fresh basil, and a balsamic reduction. And a really nice vegetable platter here, which appeared to be garnished with fresh saffron. I've never seen that before. A couple of salads here. This is a, I think like a mesclun green salad. And this is a chopped salad. Both very fresh. They had some pizza too. This was a flatbread meat lover's pizza that had, I think, uncured pepperoni, bacon, and sausage, as well as a nice marinara, some fresh mozzarella, and a little bit of Parmigiano Reggiano. The one on the left there seemed to be some kind of pesto pizza. And this is a classic margarita. They had some chicken Caesar wraps up here on this platter, which I didn't try because they're just kind of, you know, ordinary. I wanted to try some of the more unusual stuff, and I had to save room because there was a lot here. And a classic pepperoni pizza on the left and a fig and prosciutto pizza there on the right. So overall, this was a fantastic experience. It was by far the best one that Twitch has done yet. And it was provided to us free of charge, open bar included. So if you're a Twitch staff member and you helped plan this, GG, great job. And that's going to wrap us up. So thank you all very much for joining me, and I will see you next time. Take care, everyone.